Welcome to Aryabhatta Center for Theoretical Physics. This is another video on the angular momentum. This is little introduction of angular momentum, and angular momentum is the one of the most important concept in physics. And what is angular momentum? Angular momentum is the amount of rotation in a body. Angular momentum tells about the amount of rotation in any physical body, or it is a measure of the rotation of any physical object with respect to a reference point or an axis, and it is the product of three quantities: mass, velocity, and R stands for the distance from rotating axis. And angular momentum is conserved for any physical system where angular momentum of any physical system is conserved or constant unless there is an external torque working on it. So if there is a body which is rotating around its axis, so its angular momentum L is conserved unless there is an external torque working on it. And angular momentum, concept of angular momentum is helpful to explain the sudden increase of speed of an ice skater. So ice skater, we know that ice skater start with some angular momentum, and when she pulls her arm in, pulls her arm in, there is a sudden increase in the speed of rotating speed of angular rotating speed of ice skater. And the reason behind is that ice skater is a closed system and there is no external torque working on it. So L must be conserved, but L is constant, and L is equal to mvr. It means V equal to constant divided by mr. Now here M is constant, so R has reduced. While skater pulls her arm in, R reduces. It means V has to increase. That's why velocity, rotating velocity of an ice skater increases with pulling her arm in. And angular momentum also explain the increase in the rotating speed of white dwarfs and black holes. We know that black hole is nothing but a collapsing star, and as black hole collapses around its center, there is a decrease in its radius. So also, because there is a conservation of angular momentum, it means there is an increase in velocity or rotating velocity of the black hole. That's why faster the the star collapses around its axis, greater the speed, rotating speed of that star. That's why neutron star rotates around its axis with enormous speed. So angular momentum can explain various kind of natural phenomena. And conservation of angular momentum is the one of the most fundamental concept in classical mechanics.